Hello guys! In today's video we are talking about how to have an inspiring home office at your place. So whether you are working at home full-time like I do or you are just spending a couple of hours at your desk in the evening after work, having an inspiring and welcoming home office is a must. So my first tip here is to invest in a nice comfortable chair that you can sit in for longer hours. I know that those typical office chairs can look a bit bulky and ugly, but try to find one that is stylish and comfortable at the same time. My second tip here is to surround yourself with inspiring things. So a mood board or a dream board, for example, hanging above your desk, can remind you of your goals that you are working towards every day. And my last tip here is to have some organizational and storage items around you. So, like drawers and cabinets that you can put in all your paperwork, your office tools, your printer, for example, that they are not visually in front of you all the time, and they can be nicely organized behind doors. If you are interested in more tips about this topic, please check out my blog post and follow the link, because I have a full article dedicated to it. Also, please follow me on social media, on Facebook, on Instagram, on Twitter and on YouTube. All on these platforms, my username is StyleFragments. Thank you so much for watching me guys today and see you tomorrow!